On the 20th of April 2020, we sent another sample of 3 suspected cases for the same test. Out of the 3, one of them sadly turned out positive. With this, I regret to announce that we have gotten an index case in the state, and Adamawa State is now formally on the COVID-19 map. The index case is a returnee from Kano into the state capital sometimes last